Much quieter this morning. No showers, no thunderstorms around our state. There is a tiny bit of light rain still left over in eastern Iowa, but it's a clear and quiet start to the day in most of our state. We still have some lingering cloud cover overhead in Des Moines, but that's also breaking apart. Our temperature has fallen to 50 degrees. The dew point is down to 36, which means drier air is taking over. We've got low 40s out to the west, 43 in Perry, Carroll, and Fort Dodge, 45 in Creston and Atlantic. That's where the clear skies are this morning. Still some cloud cover overhead farther to the east, and that is why we see some low to mid 50s in that area. With sunshine by 10 a.m., we will be at 53 degrees. By 2 o'clock, we will be at 62. Our highs around the state today will be in the low to mid 60s. Some of that residual cloud cover this morning and a little bit of cloud cover will start to make its way in late in the day, but otherwise sunshine is expected and we will have a beautiful day. The clouds, you already see them clearing to the east. It is slow to happen, but once they move away, sunshine will be in your forecast, and that's already expected well out to the west. So we've got the clear skies there battling the cloud cover and isolated rain showers that are still in eastern and southeastern Iowa. Now tonight into tomorrow, clouds will actually come back with another little disturbance. So tomorrow we only get to 59, 63 on Saturday, low 70s Sunday and Monday. So even though we have the sunshine today, this next weaker system will increase our cloud cover overnight, bring us a chance for spotty, lighter rainfall in western, central, and southern Iowa overnight. That should clear out shortly after sunrise tomorrow, but we will keep some cloud cover around and it will be a bit breezier again during the day on Friday. So highs tomorrow will be anywhere between about 59 and 60 degrees. I think we come up shy of 60 in Des Moines. Clear sky tomorrow night into Saturday morning, and that'll bring us probably the coldest morning we've had so far this season, with a forecast low of 40 in Des Moines, some mid 30s possible west and northwest. I do think the rain will clear out in time for high school football tomorrow night, but it will be a little chilly. A look at our Holt Plumbing and Heating 10-day forecast shows a gorgeous October weekend heading our way. Next week, the fall temperatures continue.